Hey, you two do a hell of a good fucking job of knocking this door to me. Y'all told me all about that shit. I'm moonwalking this shit. Yo, Bossy Mike, right? Yeah. Yeah. I'm saying, I fucking hate this job, bro.
Hey, you know, me too, my kid.
We don't get no respect. We've been knocking this door for 6 hours and punk ass Marcus just walks his ass through the shit. Fuck him, man. Yo, you don't even know. I should draw some turntables right now. Rocking in front of big ass fucking crowds, bro. City to city type shit. Don't fucking push me, bro. You don't think I'll do it? You know what? Fuck Yoga. Fuck Marcus. And fuck this mob. I'm out of this bitch, man. The fuck you going? Fuck you. I'm going to the stage. You ain't never getting backstage back.
My name's DJ Hopper. Make some noise for Jared Benton one time. Yeah. Yo, I got a quick question. How many of y'all been to a funk volume show before? What's up? Whose first show is it? Okay. Well, let's turn this bitch up.
Adjust you down. I'm transmitting live with the hardcore style. Hardcore style. Do not attempt to adjust you down. I'm transmitting live with the hardcore style. Hardcore style. Hip hop and the importance of the DJ.
Yeah.
That being said, I'll let you go.
Thank you for all the way.
RTO!
Let's go.
do this shit the right way, man. Put your pants up high in the motherfucking sky. If you can't wait for a hip hop show tonight, put the pants up in the motherfucking sky.
Hands up! Hands up! Hands up! Up!
Thank you.
but I'll have a drum. I swear that I'll be in there, turn into the man.
Hey, right. Hey, right. Hey, right. Hey, right. Thank you.
nigga the hell yeah. All right, man, let's see what really about this, man.
Thank you.
walk them out here, man. Make sure they turned up, locked out, ready for me. So that's what the fuck we're gonna try to do. Give me something out of it.